So this week, Lindsay comes in, and she's doing an acapella version of Bobby McGee. And we got through, you know, talking about the emotions and what's the story about, really bringing her up to par and all that, and then getting some more power and feel. And then it was really good, but I noticed it could be a little bit better, you know, using Janis Joplin, obviously, as a mark. And so I decided, well, what she really needs to do is feel the rhythm, feel the drums behind it. Well, we didn't have a band. So while she's singing a cappella, on my mic, I'm going, boom, boom, you know, getting that going behind her. And then the feel changed, so it went, and then back, boom, 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 boom. Next thing I know, Lindsay's like just wailing away on the thing, and it sounded great, man. This is so much fun. I love it.